pomp and pageantry of Ascot's opening day, the most famous of all British horse race meets. Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip take the royal drive along this superb course. Princess Grace and Prince Rainier are guests. The royal family, including the Queen Mother, come into the paddock. The Queen owns a horse in the Ascot Stakes today, which is a 2.5 mile handicap. Racing's greatest festival is underway, and a field of 24 thoroughbreds go pounding to the first turn. In the back stretch, and they stay pretty well bunched. At the top of the stretch, a desperately close finish is forecast, with the field still tightly packed. Now Shira has a head lead over Tubal-Cain, but Tubal-Cain on the rails stretches out and goes to the front. Tubal-Cain wins by a nose. Tubal-Cain, a noble animal who brings glory to his rider and his owner, and a thrill to Ascot's opening day.